Let's see what the selection box has to offer. Apparently there's a limit of 15 packs or times. We'll have to see right now. Great Grievous. Starting off with an SR? Let's see. Come down with them though. Contact with the Visk, Sajin. Luka, Wonder Balloons, and it's new, we never had it before. What else do we got? Card of Souls, Regeki Bottle, Gekoshi, Brightening, Night and Day, Generation Ship is new. Oh yes, with Water Main, Secret to the Passage. Three goodies. Guarantee SR. The Gary Award. Gold medal. That one feels good. Crystal Seer. The Crystal Seer of Consistency. Iron Blacksmith Katetsu for the burn. Yeah. Monster Incarnation Foil. Bad. Let's see. Yes. Constriction, Bounce Cat, Chance of Javelin. Oh! Explosions! Could be a UR, Smear Grievo, or someone who we need. Yeah, you can go. Bam! Fast turn. Premature return. Tap the moon. Lacunda for the plant princesses. Desert Sunlight for the mills. Destructive Throne for the psychics. Anything else? It's your boy Starboy. Hey Karo. Gaia. Another explosion. What are you gonna bring this time? There, Sprite's Blessing for Sephira. Sanya. I'm Happy Carol for farming. Boom boom summon. Let's see. Dice Moon. Compass. Not bad, not bad. Tetsuo is more, Kuga was more, this counter blow. Let's see, we have Soul Release! The Sunset Crash. Vanish Love. Synchro, not yet. Haha, Sky's Darai. Play fine. Let's have the boss. Red Dragon Ninja, a little too late. The nurse already in. Wing Tortoise! When a face of fish, sea serpent, or aqua type you control is banished, you can special summon this card from your hand or grave. The banished monster must be fish, sea, or aqua type after being banished. Ah, that's XYZ food. But we don't have XYZ, unless that is the new world, which will be weird. The new world needs to be either Link, Monsters, or probably 5D, but I wouldn't be surprised if it's just Yuvel's season 3-ish, because they don't have the files to do season 4. They didn't even dub it, because too many people were dying and stuff. Or I should say, get us into the stars! Second Wonder Balloon! Ho-ho! We got the Kyurem and the Pikachu. Too bad we cannot make that deck here. Learn about the Phantom System. Yeah, we had the village, the secret village of the spellcasters. We will be having so much fun with those two girls. Okay, just Ward. Oh, really rare. Lifetime Fire. Right, Crossing. Assembly Knife. We may have to get this. DDN. All your banishing needs. Second one. Apparently I have tips of it. Doesn't say Nino. Yes. As I mentioned, a lot of farming cards. The amount of the URs or this big boy. $6. Apparently we're gonna get something. Didn't you just love how we're having a burn epidemic, and Konami decides to bring in Testalos, Lampoon, Shady, Earthshan, Superior, Magician Circle for your spellcaster needs. The beginning of the end. They decide to bring in this big boy for more of your burning needs. There's six left. And then we cannot get any more from this pack, so we're free to play! There's Counter Blow, Lacunda the Third, Blow of the Magic, Craft, Zing Zed Hoof! For your control needs. Oil Mines Radiant. SR guaranteed. Red Dragon Link. Dream Grand Foil. Cross Clown. Night Day Griffin. Order to Church. Only one Karibo. Where are your amigos? The Last Game Clown, Providence, Raw Material, Relinquish of Black Heart. You are Kunai with Shane! Ha! This is getting added. It's basically almost like, no, it's not an Econ, because Econ can take, but it can switch and power up your monster. So yeah, what are the chances in the next 4 packs we're gonna get any more UR? Namely, Sinister, Handy Guy, Rocket Bird, the Wallet, or is there anything else really? Aside from maybe the Spooky for the Zombie Nut, and Hamstrap for bringing in big boys and Plasma. Or even for the Dark Worlds. Or even for your Burn Heat. And Milk and Destruction. There's 3 left technically now. And we're having a party.
Yep, Dragon Ninja!
Nice and strange. Electro Chain, DDG,
Electro!
For your control needs. Oh, we're having an explosion pod thing. Is this hard? Time. Consistency, Grand Ballet. Once per turn, when a wave monster is destroyed by a card effect, and sends a graveyard except during the damage step, you can special summon one level 3 or lower wind type from your hand or deck as effects are negated. We're not Kustos. Kustos are not in the game. Yeah. Oh, second Electro! Let's see. So, that's two Electros. We're gonna need to catch the Boxel. Oh, the Blame Tyrant. Well, actually, we might have to touch it to get the third Electro back. Here it comes. Sparkle for me. And now Gusto. Murph. Yeah, there's Swiper. Let us know your arrow. And Monster Incarnation for fixing up your hand and getting stuff back in pieces. That's it? Yeah, I see some foils. I'm getting a DM. The knockoff Slifer. Then I got the last one. Can we go out with a bang? Let's see. We'll be left with 6999. Yes, we're going out with an explosion. Let's see. But it's just gonna be a rare, isn't it? Your arrow's done. And the nerd. Ooh, the wacky bitch. By order of the Emperor. What monster effect is activated? When a monster effect is activated, that activates when a monster's normal summon, aka Monarchs, you can negate the activation. Then the player whose effect activation was negated draws one card. Nothing else. Guess one first. Grab it if I want to feel filthy. Yeah. That's all we can do from this map, my friends. You see? Can't use any gems. Although it's kind of funny how we ended up with 6,999. And yet we never saw Tostados. Or this one, or this one, or the wallet, or the sweet, or the so that means if you didn't pop those 15 packs and got these, you're gonna have to go back to the original unless you're gonna play up. Which is really depressing. I thought this pack was gonna redeem this game about having to use microtransactions and crap. Well, what can you do? I guess 15 is better than nothing. If you wanna rationalize it, let's fix the and we're back to normal. Watch.